which doesn't sound like it's the greatest, but because of her options,
Holy shit.
it's actually really good. And you gotta remember, Bakugan doesn't have the best eyesight either.
True. Oh, that was a little too close for Gen to be able to try and make that comeback. So let's see if we'll see more down back twos come from double. Nice punish on that
nice
hop kick by Gen. Mm-hmm. Ooh, rising two. Let's go double.
And she gets so much wall carry. It's crazy. There's a delay hit on the last part of the string. How is it with the
round one. Fight.
Oh, with some red jelly back there.
Round two.
Yeah.
Fight. Round three. Fight.
Fuck me.
Final round.
Not an easy feat. Actually,
fight.
This whole top eight is super stacked and packed. So it's a great match to see here.
You win.
The strength, or the essence of strength, you know, you can tell when someone plays very strong with the certain character, including it.
Get ready for the next battle.
He just flows so well into like her back turn mix ups, her step dashes, a nice punish there. Controlling it's the unconventional punishes and situational stuff that he does with his character that really surprises me. And we'll see a lot of that. He makes great use of the grounded hit on the quarter circle forward too, and also certain punishes. You'll see it, I think, as we go through.
He's just so creative. Nice with, you know, Nobi has been rocking this character for so long. Does have a counter hit down too. Aoi is still marching him against the wall.
Round one.
All those options. We are seeing
fight.
Hack the legs.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
I didn't do that too.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Nobi to go in, and look at that, the 2-2 mix.
Tries to go cartwheeling on him, but Nobi still being very cautious with his approach. He knows Kuni has some range with those knives. Now, yeah, just blocking all the set dashes here. Uh-oh. That's a rip. Oh my god, nice.
Round one.
The whip warp strike.
Fight.
Now, all has no more
KO. Round two.
You know,
Fight.
Trying to play the range game back
and away.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
What the fuck?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
I feel like the defensive approach that Owl took early on to kind of
KO. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
So, Nopi has a big task ahead of him. You know, Al already made the right adjustment to now, momentum is on Al's side.
Alright, as we go into this, thought here is Nopi going to switch characters? Do you think there's an opportunity or a chance that we'd even entertain that? You know, he's been using a lot of Feng Wei in tournament lately as well. We'll see. I mean, I feel like Feng Wei has been a lot of players' choice recently. You know, we saw a lot of Marduk for a while. Now we're seeing a lot of Feng Wei for more and more people. But he's going to stick to Dragunov, it looks like.
Mm-hmm. Okay, probably just a timing thing. He's just going to change things up, change up his approach. So
round 1. Fight.
Speed might come out later on. He is still sticking to Dragunov.
Dark wave. Dark wave.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Dark way. Dark way.
I'm not putting it in here.
Hit him with a delay while standing 1-1. That is safe.
round three.
Same boy.
Fight.
I'm not doing that.
Dark wave.
Round four. Fight.
Won't be surprised either way, but I'm hopeful just to see some good old
round one. Fight. Fight. Fight.
Dark wave. Dark wave. Dark wave.
Round four. Fight.
I did not do that. Shoot pieces, they might own that way.
Round one.
Just using,
fight. Round two, fight.
Holy shit.
Against the wall, you know, just slowly just dissecting the health and Kuzin.
I mean, I like what he was going for there, but right now Kuzin is on fire. The way that he is approaching the matchup, he's really taking apart the games, the playstyle from that case is comfortable with. Oh, that was sick. Normally wouldn't be able to sidestep it the way that he did, but look at that 10 count throw.
Yeah, round one. Fight.
Yeah.
two. Fight.
I did not do that.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh my freaking hell, what the
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Dark way.
Fuck me. Holy shit.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Holy shit.